concern that there is a small ignorant minority who has the cheek to say that Nelson Mandela betrayed the black people in South Africa. This young man and the other small group of people who actually tried to belittle the heritage of Nelson Mandela should be ashamed of themselves.
It can be very easy for somebody who doesn't understand what it really took to bring our country from the precipice of civil war. Probably maybe someone was too young or was just far from the events, forgivable. When armed struggle was suspended, we opposed it. We wanted to continue the war. We opposed the idea that we must settle with the enemy in peaceful negotiations. But through dialogue and conversation, we understood why that was a wise thing.